hand is very important. I recently received a phone call from Abdullah The Butcher's wife, telling me that that fat bastard wasn't going to be here. So what I'm doing, right here, at the plane ticket, at the copy of the Federal Express bill he signed, he's not only screwed me, but he screwed you. He's a piece of shit, and I'm going to sue his ass Monday morning in Atlanta with a lawyer. But listen, for the next 15 minutes, please listen. For the next 15 minutes, if you see Steve right there, we are offering refunds. You want your money back? I will give you your money back, and I'll give you a free ticket to a future show.
That's
my word. I mean, he screwed us.
Coralluzzo, you bald bastard, you're full of shit. Shit, I'm fat, but he's ridiculously fat. You know why he ain't here?